Low snap. Price handles it well. The lefty swings one across the middle. First down, Demon Deacons. Michael Campanaro with the game's first reception. Campanaro, a sophomore from Clarksville, Maryland.
There's a look at our impact player, Campanaro. Tanner Price just finding him on a quick hitting route. Expect to see a lot of those types of throws. You'll get guys in the slot. If Clemson plays soft out there, Tanner Price will take those quick, easy throws all afternoon long. Wake Forest might have something to say about that, though.
Wake Forest controls their destiny. A win today and a win at Maryland, they're going to the ACC Championship game. Complete to Campanaro. Campanero's been really their go-to guy here in the first quarter. Another chain-moving reception for Campanaro.
In the slot, just going to run a quick-hitting slant route. And this is what Wake Forest is built on. These quick throws, get it out of Tanner Price's hands quickly to avoid that Clemson pass rush. Really neutralize those guys up front when you don't hold on to it.
Price, another completion to Campanaro, and should be another first down. Rashard, Michael Campanaro, back inside his 30 to field this punt. Dawson Zimmerman at his 20 to kick it away. Campanaro at the 26. Across the 35, out of bounds, close to the 37. Board with us, the dry erase board, and did some coach speak for us for about 3 minutes straight. He lost me about 10 seconds in. Price, complete. Campanaro avoids one tackle, gets a first down, still on his feet inside the 30. And then a flag is thrown in.
A couple of penalties, a couple of flags.
Could be a face mask on Rashard Hall.
Personal foul, face mask, number 31 in the defense. After distance to the goal, automatic first down.
Here's a look at the play. Just going to run a little screen to the outside. Bubble pass. Campanaro is going to catch it. Chris Gibbons blocking down the field for him. And right at the end, you saw him yank to the ground right there. Clearly had a hold of that face mask.
So another red zone.
And right now, when you've got teams pressing you, playing that physical style of football, you just have to be more precise, more patient as a quarterback. Let your guys get open.
Givens alone at the top of the screen. They go down the middle. Campanaro, another grab. And should be enough for a first down. Zimmerman from about the 2. Campanaro at midfield. Across the 40, still in bounds. To the 20, Campanaro to the house. Strike a pose.
Well, you got to be careful.
50-yard touchdown return.
How about Michael Campanaro, the afternoon he is having. Chris Gibbons has been quiet, but Campanaro has picked up the slack. Here is the punt return. Nice hesitation, setting up that wall, shedding one tackler, and then the speed takes over. Flat out runs Jonathan Willard straight into the end zone. I was worried he was...
Second straight possession for Wake that has started in Clemson territory. Price, the lefty, complete. Campanaro, who had that 50-yard touchdown on the punt return, out of bounds at the 37.
You know, so much talk goes to Sammy Watkins, but how about Michael Campanaro, the afternoon he is having? Had the punt return, a big touchdown. He's been a solid receiver, kind of reminds you of Wes Welker.
Six grabs, 68 yards for Campanaro.